This is unceded Haudenosaunee territory, and we're going to continue to live here and grow and build and all the things that we need to be able to flourish as a community. And we're going to keep on doing exactly what it is we've been doing.
The folks who have purchased homes here, what do you have to say to them?
And you know what? I deeply apologize to them, because for us, like, it's not about evicting anybody. Like, we've never said before that the people that are living here right now, we've got to kick them all out. That's not what we're saying. We've never said that. What we have said, though, is that if you're going to develop on our land, that we need to be consulted, we need to be accommodated. But we need to have veto power over deciding whether or not that consultation and accommodation is worthwhile for us, whether the accommodation is meaningful enough to us.